inna your handbag, your knapsack it inna your backpack. The smell of the your girlfriend contact. Some boy no know this. Them only come around like tourists.
Alright guys, on the train, heading to Amsterdam. It's gonna be a sick day.
No, the real hardcore, cause sandals are not back to. The thugs, them we do where them got to. And won't think twice to shot to. Don't make them spot to. Unless you carry guns a lot to. A beer tough thing come at you. When trench town man stop laugh and block off traffic. Then them we learn pop off and them start clap it. We dip in file long and it a beat rapid. Police come in a jeep and them can't stop it. Some say them a playboy rabbit. Get up like a bad habit.
Yo, 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 what's going on guys? I just made it from Alkmaar to Robic. This is where I'm gonna get my bike fit today from my manager at Delta Cycling. His name's Jim, so we're gonna head on in and check it out. I'm a bit early, so let's see what the day has in store. Yo guys, so we're inside Robic right now. This is actually the man, the myth, the legend. This is my new coach. This is Jelle. Jelle, tell us a little something about yourself.
Well, about myself. Well, I'm an exercise physiologist working for Delta Cycling now. And I'm really happy Eamon is on the team right now. Because he will do some crazy sprints, I think, for the team. Well, I hope.
Yeah, that's the plan. That's the plan.
I'm coming from Broja, Jelle.
Awesome.
Yes?
Yeah. Lekker. Where did you, this is like sort of asbest.
Yeah, it's like custom. You put it in the oven, you step on it.
Okay.
And then molds to your foot, and then it cools.
Yeah.
And then they sand it a little bit, so it's okay.
Okay, your right leg. Won't be that difficult.
No, I mean, because even just to have it, because it's nice, because Nikki and Lau and Roman, they all ride their
speech legs
all the time, training. And since I'll be in the training group, it'll be nice to have one.
No, Nikki is only complaining about it. Okay. Let me try to adjust this just a little more. See what happens.
Okay.
This is what you've been doing.
Okay. Like, that's
the cloud goes all the way over there.
Okay.
Friends of pressure goes all the way over there.
Okay.
And the second one, the center of pressure. So now it's more distributed over the ball of the foot and your big toe because you're gripping a bit.
Yep.
But it's not going all the way over there.
Okay.
So it's more steady. The system is more steady.
Okay, good.
It's more stabilized. And the right side, it shows the same. But actually, with the wedge, you're probably not as actively stabilizing it as you were just before.
Because it's being helped already.
Exactly.
Right.
So that's what you...
The strain is being taken off.
Exactly.
So then it'll be more relaxed and
I hope
more
so.
Efficient.
Yeah, and in the end, more efficient.
Yeah. Yeah, I was digging through the goodie bags, trying to get me the right sizes.
Extra small and stuff.
Extra small. I'm just an extra small type of guy. Alright, so we're finishing up the bike fit here.
Yes.
Everything checks out.
All done.
And we'll catch you later. Thanks for watching.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
What's going on? So we're checking in after the good old bike fit at Rodic. And now sitting on the streets of Amsterdam,
chilling. That guy just gave me the weirdest look. He's just probably too afraid to vlog. I got Isabella here.
Hey.
Fellow Alkmaarian.
Yeah.
Well, Alkmaar?
Assendelft.
She's the new up and coming Dutch talent.
I hope so.
You got some shoes to fill with Marianne Vos.
Yeah, of course. Gotta be there.
You gotta beat her. Hey. You gotta dream big to be big, so.
Well, of course.
Gotta keep that up. So, what's next year looking like for you?
Next year, I'm going to ride for a fixed gear team. I still can't say what team, but stay tuned.
Perfect.
And I'm going to ride for Swabo Ladies and now. It's a road cycling team. So.
Perfect.
Yeah.
What are some of the goals next year?
I hope to take part of the Dutch Championship time trial. I'm gonna ride my first red hook. So I'm really excited about that.
Super. So we'll see her at the Red Hook Championship Series. Brooklyn? First one in Brooklyn?
Brooklyn I can't ride because I'm still not 18.
That's so right, that's right. So London. Yeah, London. Perfect.
Yeah.
Boom. Well, there you have it. So we're sitting here. Gonna have some
coffee.
A coffee, a beer, and some food, and then back up to Alkmaar. So there's
all places.
Yeah, all places. So there's a little check-in for you. We'll hit you back up later. Thanks for watching. Hope you're loving the blog life, because I'm getting a lot of weird looks for it. Ciao. Yo, what's going on, guys? This is E's vlog. We're about to do a spin on MTV's version of my crib. You're about to see the whole crib. It's a small crib, but hey, I'm about to take you through it. So right here, we got the Rocket Espresso machine. Right when you come in the house, right when you come in the door from a ride, right when you rock out the bed, you could walk over here. Boom, flip that switch, let her warm up, pull yourself the best espresso you ever had. Moving over here, we got some dishes, got my stove, my table, good old Uncle Casson Crone built, along with my bathroom. I'll take you in there later, there's no light. So, I gotta turn on my camping light for you. Got my helmets up here. Got some broccoli. Because, you know, everybody gotta stay healthy. Eat your greens. Ha! Got some apples, oranges, some olive oil. Good old Lau gave me this olive oil. I don't even know what this olive oil is called. But it's olive oil. It's really good. So, we got my bathroom right here. Boom, there it is. And it's beauty. There's no light in my bathroom yet, since we just built this thing the other week. Actually, last week, today, we started construction on it, but I got a camping light, got my bathroom, got a vent up here. It's still not connected to anything, but it will soon be wired. So you saw the bathroom, got a bunch of storage up top, go to my clothes, my wardrobe, bam, there it is. Gonna go here, bam. Bam, there it is. All my stuff. Yeah, we got the camera, all the, you know, stuff to keep safe. Got the lenses, got the watches. Y'all, we got the Hugo Boss, nice dress watch. Got the Nautica everyday watch. We got the new Oakleys. We got the Oakley cross range. We're actually about to try these bad boys on for you. We'll do the interview in these. Boom, looking fierce for your boy. We got the hats up here, Brakeless, Mono Wine Specialized. Got some more glasses in the back. We got the Spork socks, not even worn yet. Just looking fresh to death, looking fresh. Boxers, shorts, swimming shorts, some jerseys, base layers, gloves, shoe covers, arm warmers, clothes, a comforter. Yeah, I got another bed over here. If anybody wants to come spend the night, I got you. You can sleep right here by me. You can do some training or something, I don't know. Got a book. It's called Hunger, because Sean Kelly's hungry when he was trying to climb up through the ranks. Lawrence gave it to me the other day. He told me to read it, it'd be good for me. Got a good point, so I'll put it on my stool nightstand. Some stuff in my travel case still. Clothes I gotta put away. Got some water, because you know everybody's thirsty in life. I thought I'd take a drink real quick. What's going on over here? Boom. What you know about little Rick Ross? Yo, we got Ross playing on the TV. Some Maybach Music Entertainment. Maybach Music. So what's up? We got my bike up here. One of them. It's what I'm training on when I'm not at the races, when I'm at home. Yeah, this is my crib. This is where I'm going to be hanging out. Welcome to my crib. Welcome to my life. Stay golden, stay real. Look at some Rick Ross for you. Oh, Rick Ross grunt for you. Later. Now get out my crib.
Look at me. Thanks to you guys, you know. I feel really confident now. I have nice clothes on.
You did some gel in your hair. Put a hat on. Not looking homeless. Earlier, this dude was
looking homeless.
Straight homeless. This guy puts on a pair of jeans and thinks he owns the place. Yeah.
Watch out, ladies. I put on a pair of jeans. And they're not dirty.
Savage. Anyways, he just rocked up.
You want me.
Look at what he just came home with. Look. So Lau just got back from a sponsorship meeting.
That's me in 2008, you know.
Dude, look at your face. There's no beard on it.
I look young, but I was still older than you are now.
Really?
Kid. I was 27 years old. My first Tour de France. And now I'm going to grill a steak.
Yo.
It's for me, not for you.
I got my lean protein. Uncle Lau came home, brought me some bread, got me some...
You know, I have to teach you this. This is steeds volkoren.
Volkoren.
So never buy other shit than volkoren. You're a cyclist, you eat volkoren.
You hear that? All the cyclists out there.
So, this means whole wheat.
Whole wheat.
Whole wheat.
Not that white shit.
Not the white shit.
All right.
Oh, you blew to four...
Yeah.
What the fuck?
For a whole gallon. But he can make better...
Ramon Sinkeldam? What? What do you want to say?
No,
you
can't.
Go. Say
he can still he can still make way better foam than you.
I drink black coffee.
Hey,
you don't need milk as a pro cyclist too. You know that.
You need bone calcium.
It's too much lactose.
Too much lactose. All right, there's your boy Lau. Anyways, thanks for checking my crib out. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Oh wait, while you're at it, look at my fridge, yo. It's a cooler, an electric cooler. Look at this thing. Bang. I bet you all don't even have one of these. State of the art cooler. Milk, like he was just saying not to drink. We got some eggs. One beer. I need to go get some more beer. That's always important to have. Got some yogurt, got some butter, got some lettuce, some peppers. Actually, I'm gonna make a freaking a stir fry tonight with some rice. How good does that sound? A stir fry? Bang, in my cooler. Anyways, I had to show you my cooler real quick before I peaced out, but thanks for watching. Thanks for checking my crib out. Hope you guys enjoyed the first vlog. I was a bit nervous, but I think it is not so bad. So leave your comments below. Let me know what you think. I can't wait for you to tune in next week. There's going to be more exciting stuff to check out in the life, day in the life of Iman, and we'll catch you later. Ciao.